Oh boy, I'm so excited. I can't stand it. Can this trailer possibly live up to the epic beauty and poetic qualities of the first trailer? Oh, I'm so nervous for everybody involved. All right, let's take a look. Hello, Eleven.
Hello. You know you gotta pay for that, right? Hey, come on.
Not okay.
Do I take this? Oh, cigars. This is an R-rated movie.
We got ourselves an X-Men fan. Maybe a quarter of it happened.
What?
Not like this. In the real world, people die.
Logan.
I don't want to talk about it.
Logan.
Just stop.
Be careful. I need the girl.
What girl?
Go get her.
She's gonna mess you up.
No.
Yes!
No. No.
And we're down.
She's like you. Very much like you.
I am not whatever it is you think I am.
She needs our help.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along. This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. You should take a moment. Feel it.
Team up.
Still have time.
That looked very good. I have to say, that looked a lot like, that sure looked like an X-Men movie. I love that they had a comic book in it. Please, people, read comics. If you like the movies, I'm telling you, the source material is good. They wouldn't have made the movies if the source material wasn't good. But I have to say, I missed the Johnny Cash music. I didn't like the music choice here. And I think that this doesn't look like a Berlin Film Festival competitor. Well, it's actually outside of competition, but it's premiering at the Berlin Film Festival. And it didn't have that extra, like, oomph to it that would be like an award-caliber film. But maybe that's just how this trailer was cut. This was a very cool trailer. It was very X-23-centric. I loved that she popped her claws. And I loved some of the action sequences they had her doing. She's very Eleven from Stranger Things, which I know annoys a lot of you. But to a lot of people who aren't familiar with X-23, they're more familiar with Eleven, and that's what comes first. So I'm very curious to see how this goes. This actress or her stunt double is very good at her stunts. And I think her being smaller allows her to do more flips that Hugh Jackman's like, I could never do that. I'm too big. I'm a big dude. My her whole skeleton is not adamantium laced, just her claws. So she's lighter. So it allows her to do the flippy flips. You know I'm a big fan of the flippy flips from Deadpool. So I thought that was very cool. But it looks excellent, but I think it lost just a smidge of its prestige image. I think a little of that went away, and it started to look more like a traditional X-Men movie, albeit a very good one. So what do you think? What did you think of the comic book in the trailer? Was that like an awesome moment, or was it like a jumping the shark moment? I wonder who's writing those comics. Are they supposed to be considered like documentaries, right? It'd be weird to read comics if those characters actually existed. You could just turn on the news, right? And I guess they're all dead now, so they've become things of the past. Is Wolverine actually walking around right now somewhere? That would be pretty cool. All right, so anyway, write your thoughts down below. You can check out some more videos right now.